And this morning, Public Health reported 1,149 new coronavirus cases and 3 new deaths. That brings the death toll since the start of this pandemic to 1,448. Updates are not provided over the weekend, so this is the first since Friday when 431 cases were announced.